Hi guys, great day. Today I'll be painting a very special subject. I say special because I'll be painting a cat. The cat of my friend. Well, her name is Vanessa. No, not the cat. My friend's name is Vanessa, and I'll be painting her cat as a gift. So yeah, this might take me quite a long time to finish, like 2 days or 2 nights, but I'll do my best to finish this as quick and as realistic as possible, and of course the likeness has to be there. So yeah, I've sketched it, and it took me like 30 minutes to sketch, just to sketch the cat's face. It's quite difficult because this is portrait, and I'm gonna make some corrections as I see fit. So all right, let's begin now. I think I'll be using, all right, to get my brush. Can't reach it. Gonna get my brush here, and I'm gonna get maize yellow. So at the same time, I'm excited to finish this one, but yeah, we'll see. So maize yellow. And just to be clear, this is not a tutorial. I won't be explaining things here because, as I said, this is a very special painting, a gift for my friend. And I just want to show you how I do it. If you're gonna copy this painting of mine, well, I really recommend that you send me a personal message or an email first, because I'll be using someone else's photo. Although this photo is authorized to be used by me as a reference for my friend's painting, but for anyone else, it won't be authorized. So please send me a message properly, and you know, I think that's just right. it's so quiet, guys, but I'm listening to some ASMR. If some of you know ASMR, it's so relaxing and it helps me calm down.
It's always the eye that is challenging. All right, so it's always the eyes.
have to wash my brush out. Please, oh, wait. Thank you. Okay, I think I have to take a break. All right, so I'm gonna cut it for now.